Henshaws products, supporting people with sight loss and a range of other disabilities to go beyond expectations.
Welcome to Henshaws Tips, Tricks and Tech. Today we're doing another video on OrCam. This is a sneaky peek on version 8 that's not yet out. I repeat, this is not yet out. I've been given the honour of testing it and I'm liking it. So the OrCam is a device, if you don't know, that reads for people, primarily for people that can't see too well. But it could be used for people with dyslexia too. Anyways, if you're not aware of what I'm talking about, you should. And if you click on the various playlists that we've got here, we've done plenty of videos on OrCam. So let's straight get into this OrCam version 8. It's got various things that have been tweaked, you know, the facial recognition, the product recognition, etc. But there's two features I want to talk about because they are brand new. Feature one is auto reading mode, and feature two is color detection. Okay, so I'm going to show you auto reading mode, which is essentially you don't need to press a button or point, you just got to stare at something you want to read. All right, so I've got some stuff here that I'm going to read, so I'm going to hold it up and it's going to read for me in a minute. There you go.
Incy wincy spider climbing up the spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider.
What a brilliant
out.
Rhyme. Right, I'm going to stop it right, with my auto stop feature. Nice. Right, colour detection. So I'm going to grab some stuff. It's all right. Remember, this is at the moment, it's in testing mode. So I've got some black here, so I'm going to point to it. And it said black area, right?
Black area.
I'm going to point to this very lovely bowl. Doesn't quite get this right.
Violet area.
Violet area. And what else?
Violet area.
This red one here. Let's see what it says.
Dark red area.
Dark red area. Right. So, that's version 8. Like I said, it's not out yet, but these boffins at OrCam, they just can't keep still. They're just always trying to make what's good even better, right? So give us a thumbs up and check out when version 8 actually comes out, which is going to be soon because they've got ants in their pants. Thank you very much. Where did that come from?